Hello, folks, and welcome back to Endless Legend. As always, of course, I am Falcon, your host, and we are going to jump right into this episode. I ideally intend to try to make this one a little bit shorter than some of the other ones because I have things I need to do outside of playing games. So we did expand into this territory. It's pretty good territory. I think I positioned it well. We did place it during wintertime, so it's a little hard to tell, but we have a pretty good anomaly there, another good anomaly there, a gold deposit right there, which we can, of course, plop down a luxury intensifier on, and platinum, it's not too far away, that we can put down a strategic intensifier on. There's lots of good things to be had in that territory. Lots of good things to be had there. We're going to go claim this one next, and then we will kind of work our way across the top here, taking over territories as we go. I do most definitely need to build some more troops. This will take time and resources, which I don't presently have available, unfortunately. We do need to upgrade our army. I have acquired a bunch of new technologies and stuff that will need, army's upgraded to be able to take advantage of. The only thing that's fully upgraded right now is our C units because they are doing things that are important. There is this really nasty army here. And we did receive a free artillery ship when this guy came over to our control. But other than that, nothing else that we can really do anything with. We do have a vision on this place, so we are going to send you in to infiltrate them. It looks like they used to control this territory right here next to it, and it's gone now. So somebody lost the thing. Somebody lost the thing. Which is interesting, actually. Well, they have the ability to do that. Okay. What is this place upgraded with? Not a hell of a lot, to be honest with you. That's what it's upgraded with. Not a hell of a lot. They have a lot of technology, though, which is actually kind of unfortunate, but they don't have very much built, though. They actually have a pretty small number of things built, really. Their forager is pretty nasty. Definitely pretty nasty, but we could probably beat them. But it would not be a fun time. And frankly, I have no particular interest in beating them. To be perfectly honest, I have no interest whatsoever in beating them. Where the hell is the sun? Is the thing? There we go. There we go. So, first priority, you're going to level up your stuff enough that you will be able to Oh, can we not steal technology? Like the Forgotten can. Oh, it doesn't look like we can. Well, then. Huh. That is something that is unique to the Forgotten. I did not realize that. That actually makes trying to do spy stuff less important than I thought it was going to be. Still potentially valuable, but far less important unless you're actually at war with somebody. Because then you can do like the damage fortification thing to cut their fortifications down to nothing. Or, you know, some stuff like that, but none of this is really very useful to me. as things stand. So, like, having the vision and stuff is still valuable, so I'll happily take that, but the rest of it really doesn't do much. I am concerned about this army here. They could be, or this fleet, rather, I suppose it is more appropriately called. They could prove to be a little bit of a problem. But if all fails, I can take them over. I would rather not. What I would really love is if they ignored all my stuff here and they came down and attacked and took one of these. It'd be a pain in my ass to go retrieve it, but then at least we can continue with our damn quest. As it stands, we're kind of boned. Alright, so that did increase. Yes, no? Very hard to tell. Whatever. So you completed your Abbey of Anomalies, so that will help you quite a bit. You are almost actually built up with everything that you can build here, really. Like, you're getting pretty close to being built up as you can get. As things stand, anyway. I mean, once we have some more Burrow Streets built, that'll change, but until we have those Burrow Streets, not so much. I don't know that I want to build the Burrow Street where it's being built, though. Because you're building it right here, and I don't know that I want to build it right there. I think I want to build it over here. Although, I guess it doesn't really super matter, because we can build another one right there anyway. Because I would like to try to get over here and get to this gold extractor so that we can build a luxury thing of bobber for this territory. Because otherwise we have very little use for you. But we'll see. We'll see. We don't necessarily have a whole lot of use for you anyway, so I guess it may not make much of a difference. Alright, so let's send you back to the city. Because we don't have a whole lot else that we can really do with you right now. You have leveled again. That is great. Do we put you on here? I think we do. And now that we have all those, now we will start. Actually, that would be useful too. But now we should start trying to upgrade all of these. Probably the science one first, and then the general one, maybe. I don't know. We'll think about it. I think science first, though, because science is really important. We need to be able to get technology done faster, and right now we need all the help we can get, basically. Okay, so unfortunately you are not where I want you yet. You're not where I want you yet, and you're not anywhere near really getting there, unfortunately. So you'll build the Throne of Emperors thing shortly. Sadly, I can't do a whole lot else with you right now. Ferrani, you're building stuff up here. That's good, but not terribly useful, unfortunately. We are going to have a bunch more things here in a minute, so go ahead and get that set up to be built. And I'll pay for it, or whatever. I have nothing else that I can build with you immediately. I need to try and gather more, like as many pearls as we can this winter, while the winter is still going on. Well, actually, it doesn't really matter. We need to gather as many as we can from this winter so that we can try to increase our money resource, our resources from it. I'm very worried about this guy. Yeah, fuck. That was what I was afraid of. I'll also have to take him over next turn. I have to remember to do it so we can retake this. You know what I might do? An idea. That's a pretty good idea. Okay, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna take over you. You'll retake this next turn. And I'm gonna actually send you all the way down here, and then uncontrol you so that you'll take one of these territories, and then I'll recontrol you so we'll take it back. Yes. This could prove useful. Very, very useful. Oh, you completed your Abbey of Anomalies. Great, great. Very good, very good. Actually, knock out the Grass Silk thing so we could start building that. And then we do want the throne of emperors to be built as quickly as we can manage to get it. We are in the lead on it, so it's okay. And we are building it at by far our best city, so it is unlikely that anyone else will be able to take it before us. But it is still something that we have to keep an eye on. I have nothing else immediately that I want to spend resources on, so I don't think we have to worry about that too much. Yeah, I think we're fine for the moment. With you. You have a strategic thing that we can build, and I actually am going to build it. And in fact, I want it built fairly quickly, because that could be really valuable to us. So get that done as soon as you finish that Burrow Street that you're building. Now we're short on resources again for the moment, but only for the moment. Maybe send you over here and see if you can find some more pearls that are easy to reach. Perhaps. Not necessarily the best idea, but it's not necessarily a bad idea either, so... eh? We do need to claim as many resources as we can find, though. Because we are in dire need of all of these things that we can manage to get. The more we can get, the better. The more we can get, the better off we will be. Oh, you actually could. You actually can reinforce them. I did not realize that they could actually make use of you. Unfortunately, you're very slow, and I don't know that you'll actually be able to help. But, who knows, maybe. Maybe, maybe. End the turn. We'll retake this thing. Come on. Okay. Summer has returned. It's pretty much whatever. Don't really care that much. One way or the other, it's really not that important. Get you out of my sight. Get you moving, or keep you moving, I suppose. Down toward here. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to retain control of you for quite a substantial amount of time, which is expensive. Actually, less expensive than I thought you'd be, but still expensive. We are getting a substantial chunk of money now, though, so it could be worse. Yeah, pick up all those. Those are good. We need all them. And actually have things that we still need to explore over here, so I'm gonna send you that way. It is not necessarily the best of ideas, because we are potentially a little bit low on some things, but I think it's okay. I think we can manage it relatively safely, at least. Ooh, big good one. Big good one, go get it. Vessel extractor finished, working on a bunch of stuff. Okay. Alright, so we're doing, you know, we're expanding, we're growing. It takes time. It takes a lot of time, but we're doing it. We are working on it. It does take an unfortunate amount of time. You know, this guy supposedly was going to, like, leave, but he definitely is not leaving. This actually will be useful to us, though, because let's see, where do I want? Where would I want to build you? Well, I think we need to build you off of the off the city, the city center there. Because I need the city center to level. So that will not take too long, so go ahead and yeah, put it there. Okay. So you're working on stuff. Let me get you down there. I need to get you over here. Parley with him first, and then we'll attack if we need to. Talk with at least five other fortresses. I mean, that means we'll eventually gain control of you without me having to do anything. Unfortunately, most of the ones that I would have potentially been able to do this with easily, we already own them. And I don't know for sure, like, you should be able to win this without too much difficulty, but I'm a little leery of trying to just do it that way. Where is... Why can I not look over? There's more quests. There we go. So you just give me wine. That's really not that useful. So yeah, if you can manage to capture these guys, which should be fairly doable. I'd much rather do that. Don't really care about that quest that much. I'd rather have you guys garrison for right now, because you need to regain your health. You can venture down here and eventually get there, hopefully. And then maybe you can join up with them. And then we need to retake the, or we need to take the final place in this ocean. And that will get us good there. Okay, so we're doing things. We've got the things going. We're working on stuff. We got the Throne of Emperors being built there, which will be great. And then once we have that done, we can work on the Reliquary of Auriga, which we should have relatively soon. Especially since we just took another fortress that has Mithrite, so that should help us gather the Mithrite up again. But you guys leveled, you guys got all your health back in one turn. Wow. Alright. I'm totally down for that, but oh no no no. No 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 no. No no no. Stop. Do not go over onto that, because that is a lightning storm, and I don't want you to get hit by the lightning storm, because that would be bad. That would be bad. I don't even really know what to do with you. I'm half inclined just to sell you, because you're really not that useful to me, but whatever. I guess we'll keep you for now. Could actually send you to go pick up pearls and stuff. Although I don't know that I really want to do that either, but I don't know. There's not really a whole lot I can really do with you. Not that I really want to, anyway. Not a whole lot that I really want to do with you that will actually be useful to me. Okay, so let's knock out all these cheap things that we can build without too much difficulty. So that we can get on to some more useful things for this place to have building. This filtration is actually valuable right now. Half inclined to build the canal system, just because that'll help you grow right now. In fact, I think I will, because that will speed up the production of everything else by quite a bit. Might make it so that you can do it in a time that's reasonable enough to actually be worth counting. Yeah, building the chapel is really valuable here, so we will definitely build that. We'll definitely build the chapel, because the chapel will be very useful. I guess queue up that. Don't care about that right now. Queue up your first one of these, I suppose. So hold on. We're gonna build on top of that with the one thing. I think we should build it on this. No, we'll build it on this because of the happiness bonus. So go ahead and build a Burrow Street here. Right? Maybe? Don't build it there. Yeah, so build it here. Build it there. Luxury Intensifier will be built there. The Abbey of Anomalies will be built there. Cargo Dock could be built there. Okay. Cool. You'll build that quick enough. I'm not too worried about it. You actually can build your luxury intensifier, or we could queue up your you're waiting on the Abbey of Anomalies. Okay. Just go up that way then. I'll try and get you to territory where we might be able to find more pearls, basically. And I will go up and try to explore some of the region up there. You need to be moving down here. Can I divide you up? No. Doesn't let you do much with these guys that are, I guess because they are, you know, not your units, and you could divide them up and make them really easy to kill, and that would not be, I guess that's outside the, intended, use for them, so to speak. I think we build you here so that we get a water section. Yeah, gonna do that. You can't really do much else right now. You're almost fully built. You're getting pretty close to being fully built. You've got some things to go, but not a whole lot. As does the capital. Okay, you're doing your stuff over here. You could probably use some boost from quick building some stuff. Although there's not a whole lot that I really want to quick build with you, to be honest. And in fact, I should save my money so I can help quick build the city here. So yeah, we'll just wait. We'll just wait. I have things that I would like to do with you, but we will just wait. As much as I would like to just do them. We'll send you to pick up those just because. Hopefully that storm goes away, although I don't think it'll matter because you should be able to move through this and then continue on. Oh, we get to see the Skyfin dudes. These are the transforming guys, the shifters. You must be out, you're out looking for pearls and just kind of randomly exploring, it looks like. Almost tempted to take control of you, go kill them. It's almost tempting. Well, it's not almost. It is very tempting, actually, but I don't think I will. I think I'm going to leave them alone. Much as I would like to attack them. I think at the end of the day, it might be better not to. You could parley with them and we might be able to get a quest. 15 emeralds, 15 grass silk. Alright. I have the stuff for it. Oh, do I not have... What am I missing? Oh, we don't have grass silk. Shit. I was gonna say I should have everything else, but yeah, we don't have the grass silk. Actually, we do have the emeralds? We might not have the emeralds either. Doesn't look like we have emeralds. Doesn't look like I have emeralds at all, actually. Well, that's not good. Let's trigger that for the food increase. I really would love to trigger you, but... I would love to trigger you, but I don't know that we can do so right now. Alright, screw it. Just get back to base. Get back to base. Retreat. Return to Sanda. Populations are growing. That's good. Just a ton of shit just got built. Most of that in Melantor, though, so that was the place that we quick built. Place that we quick built everything. Frani's doing its thing. Okay, you're fine for the moment. Yeah, you're fine for the moment. Valdia, also doing its thing. Where do we want to build the second one of these? That would give us another happiness. So that might be a good one to build on. Where's your abbey being built? Oh wait, no, that's the abbey. Oh, okay. Trying to think of what the best place to build here would be. This one gives us some science, but this gives us more of everything else if we build right here. Yeah, go build there then. Build it there then. Get that built fairly quickly. Yeah, we don't need access to that actually, because the luxury resource thing is going to be built there, and that will give us access to those kind of things. So yeah, no reason to fiddle with that. No reason to fiddle with that at all. Oh, Palladium Extractor, that needs to be... That is a priority. We need to build our Palladium Extractors, because we need those. We should have already had those, to be honest with you. Because I'm using Palladium as one of my main... I tend to build a thing there, so don't bother with that one. You're building a strategic thing for to handle that, so that won't be an issue. Okay, yeah. But Palladium's one of my... is actually, no, it's not one of. It is the main resource that I'm using to... as my unit, resources for building units and stuff. So that upgrades our... them, so that's good. We needed that done. I'm going to have you take a Palladium weapon. Alright, so let's see. Good attack. That gives defense if you take that one. Take that one because it gives you initiative. Take that one because it gives you initiative. And you already had the one that gives you initiative, so that actually is good. So you would have lost initiative if I had done a different weapon item, so. It is indeed the better option. And then I want the thing that gives the army probably the one that gives the army damage boost. Right? Right. There we go. Okay, so that gives you guys a good little boost over what you were doing before, which is important. That upgraded most of our random units that we had then. Not all quite done, but it's a good chunk of them. I could send you into the water and try to go have you pick up these things. That's not a terrible idea. but at the same time, it's not necessarily a great idea either. So, you know, there's that. Okay, get over here, talk to these guys. Take over them once we're able to. Gives us another... Ooh, a science stockpile facility, so it will give us a science stockpile every so often. That's cool. I would actually rather a... Well... No, that's pretty good. That is actually pretty good, so never mind. I was gonna say I would rather have a resource platform, but... Well, maybe if it was a... Well, I don't know. Yeah, maybe if it was like a Mithrite or Hyperion platform, maybe. But he's not, so he's fine. Yeah, so end the turn. Progress us one more time. You guys are a pain in my ass, but I need you down here so you'll take over this. Because it's all part of our plan. All part of our plan, yes. All part of our devious little plan. Alright, you need to get up here to do some research. We're getting, approaching that, which is actually... Oh no, we're fine. I was gonna say that's bad, but we're fine. I was gonna say it's bad because I was afraid I did not have, go pick that up, I guess. And then we're gonna send you into this territory so we can get the extractor primarily. Also one of the better resources. It's also a pretty good territory because it does have Moonleaf, it has three villages, which will be good for a couple of things. And I think I'm just going to send you back to base, to be honest. I don't think I have anything I really want you to do. So I don't think I'm going to worry about you too much right now. Okay, so we can build another Barrow Street, finally. And this Barrow Street needs to go right here, because that will level up... Or, actually, do we want to do that? What is this? This isn't what we're building? Oh yeah, it's a Throne of Emperors, right. Okay. Yeah, so build the Barrow Street here. It's fine to be built there. And I actually want that built quickly. And... Yeah, I don't really care about that right now. It's not really that important. Not really that useful to me in the grand scheme of things, so I don't care. Well, you can't go up that way because they're there, so just go ahead and garrison up the place. Send you over there to deal with them in a minute. You need to get down here. You need to get over here. We'll parley with them, see if there's anything we can do parley-wise. Apparently they don't want to parley, they just want to fight. Okay, well, that's fine. That's fine, because that'll go very poorly for them, and then we'll just control the territory, so... I'm okay with it. I am okay with it. I don't know where the hell all of the, other factions are and stuff, because I have not seen people at all. I don't know. Whatever. Okay, so that's actually going to be it for this episode, folks. I will pick up next time with our continued explorations, continued expansion. We will, of course, be taking this territory in the next episode. We will be doing a variety of things next time. So I will see you then. Take it easy, and thank you for watching. Bye-bye.